Hello everyone, I'm Mary. Today I'm gonna show you how to make these paper roses. You'll need paper, pencil, ruler, and glue gun. So now cutting this drawing outline and cutting like this. Is for petal. Draw a line, cutting like this. And for this one, you will need this one 5 pieces and this one 2 pieces. For the flower, 2 pieces and 12 pieces. for watching. See you next video. Please subscribe my channel. Bye bye.